Oh, and in the mix of all the holiday hoo-ha, I have a Christmas present that I received at my office from Coupon Karen and my brother Gary from Omaha Steaks. Is this the best gift of all for me? It's food! How can anyone go wrong with food? Check it out. And there is the box. Oh, and I'm sure I'll use this box to wrap like a gift card for someone or something stupid like that. You know, I'm probably gonna need a knife to open this thing up. It's coming along. What's in the box? What's in the box? Check it out. We have a top sirloin steak, boneless pork chop, a schnitzel with scooping crabs. Maybe they didn't shower. Gourmet Franks. How can you have freaking gourmet Franks? Potatoes au gratin. That sounds real healthy. Omaha steak burgers, chicken breast. Nice. And a caramel apple tartlet. What the F is a tartlet? But be that as it may, that's really good. I'm dying to see the presentation. Now, it has dry lice, ice, to keep this thing colder than Rosie O'Donnell's breath at 0 degrees Kelvin. It can't really be colder than that, because 0 degrees Kelvin is absolutely
no molecular activity. Know your science. Come on.
Moving right along. I'm struggling here. You know, you can't do things the easy way. I say nay, nay. Here it is. Here's the sarcophagus. Yeah. There it is. So this is how food comes from Omaha Steaks. Oh, it's still cold. It's still cold. This stuff's going in the freezer. Look at that. Everything fit in really, really nice. And you know what's really interesting? You see all these holiday coffee creamers? These are like from last year, last Christmas. I put them into deep cryonic storage, so I can enjoy them throughout the summer of this year, but obviously I didn't drink it all. Whatever. Plenty of time and plenty of calories later. I'm sure I'll inhale them with some coffee. Nice.
There you go. The unboxing of the Omaha Steaks food sarcophagus from Coupon Karen and my brother Gary. Nice! Now, it's from Coupon Karen and my brother Gary. That means my nephews, Mike, Mac, and Emo Chris, you're not off the hook. I'm not accepting that as like a group family gift from you guys. I expect something, and I'm coming up north. Be ready. Be very ready. And be scared. Nice.
Oh, Angelina. Angelina, stop being such a baby. Stop crying. You're such a baby.
Alfred, she's only 4 months old. She's a baby.
Oh, knock it off.
Welcome to Alfred.TV.